After considering the recommendations, the GST Council has reduced the tax levels in 66 out of these 133 cases. There are several food items, packaged food, which were historically charged at 18%. These include some fruit and vegetable products, pickles, murabba, chutney, ketchups, mustard salt, toppings spread over sauces, instant food mixes. A number of these items, a list will be given to you so that there is no error in reporting, were historically charged at 18%, are now being reduced to 12%, because many of them are used by common people. Kajal from 28% to 18%, agarbatti from 12 to 5%, dental wax from 28 to 18%, an important item, insulin, from 12 to 5%, plastic beads, 28 to 18%, plastic tarpaulin from 28 to 18%. Now, historically, school bags were always at 28%. Now, this optically also doesn't look fair. So, this has been reduced to 18%. Exercise books of certain categories were 18%. They have been reduced to 12%. Children's coloring and drawing books, 12%, reduced to nil. Very young children use them. Pre-cast concrete pipes, 28 to 18. Glazed stoneware from 28 to 18. Cutlery from 18 to 12. Some tractor components from 28 to 18. Computer printers from 28 to 18, ball bearings from 28 to 18. So there's a long list of items which has been reduced, keeping either the equivalence principle or the change in the utilization behavior. Next meeting of the council will be on next Sunday at 11:30 at the same venue. There is no agenda as yet because most of the issues we have completed. If any other new issues come up in the run-up to the GST, we'll try and resolve them.